called Tinnitus, which is the ringing in your ear that you get when you listen to lots of loud music. What's the French word for it?
In Germany it's the same. What's your first song at the festival?
Oh, the first song is called Test Festival.
That was the one we just played.
This was the first song that we played. Which probably was not a tinnitus-inducing show, except maybe for Young Michon. I actually went to their MySpace page yesterday and played Je suis fatigué, like over and over.
I haven't seen my head all day.
So good. But I was also realizing that I'm really a sucker for anything spoken in French or sung in French. And I don't speak French very well, so that might be why. But it's really exciting for me to be here where everyone is speaking French all the time. Even though I don't always understand what you're saying, you all sound beautiful. Are you ready? Okay. One, two, three.
Light on in my view, what were the words that I needed to hear? But the feedback was soft, the gate is moving out there to show, and everybody goes in bed with a hard time sleeping. Can't hear the sound of my own heartbeat. All these dark and smoke filled nights, we gave up the field tonight. I can hear it. Without music, turn it off, turn it off.